The after-work crowd is at the East Islip Health and Fitness Center. Traci and her friend, Alyse, are both actors. This time, we set up our cameras in a gym studio to see what would happen when people disrupt a group workout. Will anyone speak up in class?
So my sister picked out the color for the bridesmaids' dresses.
Good.
Flesh tone.
Oh, you're kidding.
At first, our women get some glances.
And she's like, it's sand. And I'm like, we're all gonna look like case sausages. You got bangs?
Later, these women tell us the distractions make it impossible to continue.
So when you think no one is watching, do you step in, step up, or step away? We ask, what would you do?